Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 250 by Domenico Scarlatti, which to me sounds like a waterfall, a lot of water falling down. And I'm going to play some jazz after that. I hope you enjoy the Scarlatti.
Thank you.
Didn't it sound like water falling down? And all of this, and going back to the idea of did Scarlatti have the water falling in mind? I don't know. But if I composed that in 1690 or 1720, would I be opposed to Scarlatti playing it in 2022 and making something maybe different than what I originally intended? I wouldn't have a problem with that. There is a good chance that my music is going to be played 200-300 years from now by somebody who would completely disregard the instrument even that I'm playing on. I don't know. Maybe the C-board will take over. It's a little keyboard that has round sort of flexible keys and have a lot of controls, and the sound engine is kind of like all of the synthesizers, limited at this point. But who knows what's going to happen in 200-300 years and what the evolution of the grand piano is going to look like. I'm going to play some jazz music, and the first tune that I'm playing is called Well, You Needn't. And just a second ago, I found some really neat response to the main phrase, but I don't know if I can remember this. We're gonna see. I had some really bright idea just about 10 minutes ago. Let's see if it happens again. Thank you. Yeah, that response. And it's quite cute. Next piece I'm playing is called Willow Whip for me. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Surprisingly enough, the tempo mark on the music that I'm looking at says bluesy, and I think this is one of the kind tune, because it has blues element, it has ballad element, it also has this amazing capability of sustaining that slow tempo for that long without ever losing power. That's rare. I'm gonna play one more tune. This one is called On the Trail, as we sometimes call it, On the Jazz Trail. That's when we play a bunch of concerts, which we've done, I've done the last 2 weeks, and two more weeks are coming next month. I think South Carolina, if I'm not mistaken, but there's gonna be a trail. There's gonna be a big vehicle moving across the state lines and bringing much musical instruments with it. I hope you enjoy On the Trail. Thank you. another really one of the kind tune written by Fern Grove, because really there's not many tunes quite like this one. Sometimes every one of the jazz tunes that I've played in almost 800 episodes, tomorrow is going to be 800 episodes of this show, is a little jam. And if you're lucky, or if I'm lucky, you get to discover yet another side of it every single time you play one of those standards. And they're just marvelous. Thank you so much for listening. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.